Good morning, dear friends. I am Mr. Atine Kumar, Training Associate Physics in JIIT Bhubaneswar. Today, I would like to do one activity for understanding the physics concept. So, this is the way of learning physics through simple experiments. For this, I took the chapter Class 12 Physics, First Unit Electrostatics. In the electrostatics, the first chapter is electric charge and electric field. Okay, to study about the charge, what do you mean by charge? Charge means something it is having a power to do. So, let us see that how do the object can get charged through the simple experiment. And the further what we can do, the properties of the electric charges and their force acting accordingly with respect to the charges. Let us start simple project or simple activity on this one. For that I have taken one empty bottle for stand purpose and two straws. So once I keeping this on there, upper portion cover of the bottle. Let's see what happens. This is, I am doing this one. This is rubbing the straw. So I have taken the two straw, one kept on the top of the empty bottle and another one I am rubbing. This rubbing is nothing but called frictional mechanism. Friction. You might be knowing what is friction. So when the one body moves over the other body, so there is a frictional force exists between the two surfaces in contact. So now the hand is one surface and this is another body. When you are rubbing, it is called a mechanical, that is called a friction. So due to friction, what happened? You see this? This is got electrified. This straw got electrified. That means it is charged. If it is charged, when you are bringing the charged body to the another uncharged body kept on the bottle, what will happen? You see this? What happened? Rupturing. See that? What happened? It's not rupturing, rippling. So the repulsion takes place. The what is that? Property of the body. Okay. Let's see this one. Okay. This is called a repulsion action or repulsive force between the two bodies. This one is charged, when it is bringing together, that body gets the, because the two stars are both are same material, the same charge will be existing, so it is getting repelled. Okay. Now another one, this is a repulsive force. Let us see this same mechanism doing this rubbing mechanism, that is called a friction. So what is that electricity? This is called electrostatic electricity. How it appears? These charges are not moving. Only we are moving the body. So when it gets repelled, so that means that due to the frictional mechanism, the body gets charged. The plastic, the straw gets charged. Okay. So then another one is the repulsion you have seen. Now let's see what happens. This rubbed straw, you'll see that small object, the paper, it gets attracted. You see that? Is it or not? So this is called attractive force. Okay, the attraction takes place the different bodies. The straw is a positive charged body. How can you say positive charged body? So normally in the body, both positive and negative charges are there. Okay, that is in the nucleus, you might have known, and the charge is revolving around that. So when that rubbing, the charge is getting the heat up and it is get free. So it is coming out on the surface of the body and it is transferring that charge to the other body. So when the other body is the attracting, that will be called a negative, because when the electrons left, the remaining charge will be positive. So this straw is a positive charge body and the paper which is attacked, it is called a negatively charged body. When it is repelled, both are same charge. So same charges repel each other and the unlike charges attract each other. This is the property of the electric charges. Okay. This is activity. So we can now we could understand that what is the meaning of the charge, how the body is charged due to the frictional mechanism. So the electricity means the electrostatic electricity means the body is having the attracting agency or getting this agency to repel or attract. That is called the electrostatics or electricity. Because charges are not moving, so this is the when the charges are electricity, that is a attracting power gaining, that is called the, because of the static charge, so called electrostatic electricity. So when it is so we could find out what the meaning of the how to charge the bodies and the property of the charges by repulsion and attraction you might have seen. I hope that you might have understood the property of the charges and how to charge it, what is meaning of the frictional electricity. Let's stop with this one, then next activity we'll see, go through the next time.